One witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium.
Being violent, but I got no choice here. It's gonna be much more for the worse if the others find you, I promise you that.
Thank you. Here you go.
Smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing. Fresh as it gets. Drink up now. Is going on.
Thank you.
Grandpa was still evil, this would have been long over by now. Get this sorted out, Grandpa. Don't you worry.
tried to save you, man.
We are.